Okay, we all have a pair of shoes that we love that give us blisters. For me, it's my red bottoms. I've been using this trick for about 20 years now, so I thought it was time to share. All you need is medical adhesive tape. I like the plastic one because it stays on really well and it's really durable. Stick it along the part of your foot wherever you would get a blister or where your shoe would rub. And there you have it, invisible, and you will not get a blister again.